I see you staring at me. Yes, you. Behind your computer, on your phone, whatever. I'm looking right at you. I'm just messing with you. I like to freak people out. One of these days, it's going to catch on. Still that? Did they really just flick me off? This is a nice car. What, are they dancing? The fuck kind of thing is this? So last time we left off, I had sung a song. I can't think of her. I think her name's Tiffany. My memory's not that good, even though it just happened like a minute ago. I split these videos up pretty strategically. But anyways, thank you for everything. I'm gonna head to this. There's the Jade statue. We're gonna go ahead and go to that one. I was trying to read reviews just to give it like a general ballpark of how long this game is. I just hit that fucking cop, didn't I? He was 5-0 for, oh my goodness. Let me just go ahead and lose him really quick. Maybe I can get away from him and not have to actually do much, you know? Oh my god, come on. He's catching up, look at him! Look at that star moving! Jesus Christ, come on! Hang on to it. Catch me if you can, bitch. Look at him gaining! Look at him gaining! Jesus! This dude is... Alright, I gotta slow down. Yeah, sit down, bitch. Yeah, you just kind of have to wait. Maybe he can't move anymore. Yeah, I think he's good. I think he's done. One and good, he's done. What the fuck did I just say that for? Alright. Yeah, we're good. We're in the clear now. Now I gotta drive all the way back just to do that. Let me see if there's anything else nearby. How far away is that? Let's go to the Jade statue. It's right here. I've got to just take it easy. I've got to follow by the rules, stay on the left side of the road the whole time and just chill. I'm not that far away. So this town, I don't know. It is a free-roam game for those wondering. In case you can't tell, I still see comments of people asking if this is a... this is an actual free-roam game. It is. You don't have to do missions. Like, I could run around and just blow shit up all day, but I know that would result in me getting arrested and taken to prison. I actually don't even know if that would be real, but yeah, let's go ahead and do this really quick. He has to go across. Hello?
Ah, the dragon. Wonderful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
All right, we got the melee training. Let's see here. Tackle, strike. I thought I already got one of these, but evidently not. All right, two statues to return. Okay. Let's see here. This one costs one. This one costs one. You can't buy these yet, so let me go ahead and buy both of these. I get this one. And, well, I guess that's it. Never mind. No, wrong way. Here we go.
I yearn for the days when my students were merely dead.
Jesus. So, it's not doing it. Hang on.
Have you no pride?
That's what I did. That's right. Okay, I guess you're just supposed to do it. Defeat the students. All right, bitch. Oh, got him. I'm trying to do it. Man, that'll knock your wind out. Ow!
I see you have studied.
Oh! I thought he was gonna snap his leg in half. If you're watching this series, let me know how if you discovered me on this or what other series you've watched of mine. I'm just curious. Not necessarily when you found my channel, but I mean, if that's something that, you know. I always ask in the first part, which I didn't on this series, but just, you know, just to kind of see maybe what other games you enjoyed seeing me playing, because there's a lot of stuff coming out this fall that I can't wait to play, so. Now, judging by that rationale, let me see something really quick. Martial arts school. Nope. Yeah, here we go. Under the upgrades right here. I still got another melee, so I can do this one, as far as I know. That should, yeah. I mean, it had a one next to it. I guess you had to pick which one you wanted to do. I guess I can't do that one just yet, so. All right, so that was that. It's still here, so I don't know. Let me go ahead and do this. I got one more, so.
A snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the Triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the Triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
We don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
I appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
So basically, anytime you get one of these, you're supposed to come to this, and then you can buy it. So they pretty much you point that one out, and that's the one you want to learn. So. I'm holding him. The fuck?
Weak.
Oh shit! That was sick. Hang on, let me do this one more time. You're supposed to hold that. No, what the fuck?
Have you forgotten everything?
Let me let go of him real quick. It's really tricky. You're supposed to hold this down.
Your left wing.
That was it, okay. So it's basically you just run up, tackle him, and fuck him up. It's my Greg Marduk. Hey, here we go, bitch. Defeat the students. That's not really necessarily the best thing I've used. Rock bottom. Damn. Oh shit!
Somewhere your ancestors.
Come on, bitches. Oh shit!
I see you worship Wei Shen, god of weakness.
So anytime I get one of those points, I need to just go ahead and come here and use it.
Your mind and body must be.
I just tried to tackle that guy. And that didn't work.
Please. Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Alright, so now we're good. More martial arts training. Martial arts school. We've done that mission several times, so let's go ahead and head on back. And we got a new case available. Listening in. Martial arts club. What? North Point. That's right there. What? I mean, I guess I could just keep doing the martial arts stuff. What is this about? Hang on.
All right. You want to fight?
If it wasn't so damn close, I wouldn't do it. But it's right here. Let me talk to him. Maybe there's something else I can learn.
Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Oh shit! Defeat all enemies. Round one. So I guess they come out in different waves, maybe? Yeah! Using that new shit! Some of that new shit! Get out of here! That looked suspiciously dangerous right there. Okay, keep stacking them on. Round two, bring it. What you got? You know what, I'll come to you, bitch. Just get thrown, bitch. This game, I whenever I play this game, I have a hard time putting it down, I'll be honest. And I haven't felt that way about a game in I don't know how long, so. It won't let me do that. Oh, shit. Oh, he's still good. Damn. Oh yeah, I've been doing this YouTube thing since April of 2010, and this is the first game in a long time that has really caught my attention the way, you know, like a lot of games haven't. Just to say that, I can't really explain it. Something about it just makes me want to keep coming back and playing. I don't know if it's just the story or the overall play style. I love the free roam aspect. I don't know. I'm trying to tackle him every time, but it's not fucking working. But, like, in the past when I did these series, I would, Oh, shit. I wouldn't do a lot of side quests and stuff, so that's kind of why I'm taking this time to do that, so. So I'm gonna do four now? Oh, so that's just a big guy. Oh shit, that big dude looks scary. I don't know if you can counter him. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh. Come on, bitch! Oh no, you don't! Oh no, you don't! Oh no, you don't! Yeah, get your ass down! Oh shit! Oh, ho, ho, ho. That guy gets me more time, I might go down. Oh, that's so sick. I just keep waiting for him to take that elbow pad off and just, you know, rock bottom. Just do like the people's elbow. Oh! That looked like it hurt. Oh, buddy. Come on. Where are you guys at? I like how we went from three guys to six. Just like that. Oh yeah, bring it on, bitch. You didn't think I was gonna get it, did you? I love fucking with you guys. You know, I'm actually really glad where my YouTube channel's at. It's something I'm can honestly say I'm proud of. I might not have the best, but I mean, it's definitely... I'm just... To think sometimes that I start from nothing and got where I am now, is just... It blows my mind that this many people find this shit interesting, you know? This hobby. Oh, he dodged it! And... Fuck you, bitch! Ow. Oh, shit. I'm just waiting. Wait for that first attack. Come on, where you at? That was so just over the top. I wonder what round six is gonna be like. I could do this all day. The combat in this game, honestly, I played Arkham City and I played this Spider-Man game. This game, I don't know, the combat just plays a lot better. I don't know why. Arkham City is obviously the most fluid combat I've played in a long time, but this one's up there. Oh shit! Oh my god. Ow! Come on. There's two of those big guys! You don't see them, but there's the other one also. You get hit by the small stuff, not good. Come on, just wait for him. Sit your ass down! Come on. I don't know if I can do this. I mean, I hope I can, but Fucking jabbing shit, come on. Are you, come on. This guy's punched really quick. Damn, it's his ass. It is over for him. No, you don't. Come on. There we go. There's only two guys left, so. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. I'm staying away from this guy. Hang on. Why can't I counter his? This stuff's not even. Oh, come on! Well, so that wasn't even that big of a deal. It is what it is, though. I'll have to come back to this and try it later on when I'm feeling a little bit better. After that ass-whooping that I just received. So, show some love if you want. I'll have another part for you later on today. So just hang tight. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.